In 2021, I want the government to end all exploration and extraction of fossil fuels in Aotearoa, New Zealand.
I want the government to have youth at the table when making decisions about climate action because it directly affects our future.
Businesses are one of the key drivers of climate change. It is time for the government to put in place regulations to ensure that businesses are required to reduce, report on, and be accountable for their global warming emissions.
I think we should have tons of wind energy, like out in the Taranaki Bight, out at sea. We've got awesome wind energy just going, Began.
Transform transportation. Invest in really reliable and accessible public transport and incentivise the rollout of electric vehicles across the whole country and make them affordable for everybody.
I urge the government to support regenerative farming practices in agriculture.
Government has a clear mandate from the New Zealand public to take urgent and effective action on our climate crisis. As an ecologist and oldest member of our climate ambassadors, I am concerned particularly for my grandchildren and great-grandchildren and their contemporaries. I therefore implore government to take effective, urgent and decisive action in dealing with our greenhouse gas emissions, which are clearly detrimental to the environment in terms of extreme weather events and temperatures, wildfires, ocean acidification and sea level rise.